I have, in my work as an anarchist, never been able to forget, nor did I want to, that I trained as a sociologist and social psychologist. And the reason why I mention that is that no matter what I look at from a political standpoint, I'm also looking at as a social scientist. And so I have a very different view, I think, of both social science and anarchism.